GMCDP, COVID-19 Emergency Self-Advocacy, issued April 2020. Everyone has a right to health care, even during a pandemic. We can go to the hospital if we can't manage COVID-19 symptoms. We must be assessed for treatment on current medical facts, not age, ability, impairments, unrelated diagnosis, or the assumed value or length of our life. Medics must consult with us and our advocates whenever possible, e.g. staff, family, interpreter, friend, PA, partner, carer, or other volunteer. No patient should be assumed to agree to forfeit treatment or resuscitation, in brackets a DNAR, DNA stroke CPR, or DNR order. A patient who is unconscious, semi-conscious, in mental health crisis, or who does not understand, cannot consent to a DNR order. Objection